everyone, and welcome to Kitty's Corner. I'm Kitty, and I have really enjoyed all my friends that have been guest hosts on my show. My mommy bought me a little brush to get all the loose hairs off of me. I guess that's okay, because today I started choking and I couldn't breathe, and they said I must have had a hairball. Oh boy, I hope that doesn't happen very often, because it scared me. I was watching the bird feeders after Daddy filled them, and a big old flock of starlings came in and totally emptied both feeders in no time. They were really hungry. Well, now it's time for jokes of the day. Here we go. Child: Mom, can I go out to play? Mom: What? With those holes in your pants? Child, looking down at his pants: No, with the kids next door. A bicycle rolls into the doctor's office. It says, Doc, you gotta help me. I can't keep from yawning all day long. The doctor says, Well, I think it's because you're too tired. I dreamed I was forced to eat a giant marshmallow. When I woke up, my pillow was gone. Can you please hold my hand? A mother asked her son. Anton, do you think I'm a bad mom? Son: My name is Paul. Husband Sam: Wow, honey, you look really different today. Did you do something to your hair? Wife: Sam, I'm over here. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I hope you enjoyed today's Kitty's Corner. If you would like your pet to be a guest host on Kitty's Corner, send Michael a pic of your pet's face to Facebook Messenger. Pics are used in the order they are received. Please press that like button, subscribe if you hadn't already, and hit that notification bell so that you get all our videos as soon as they come out. Thanks, everyone. I had an awesome time. Bye-bye.